meme I hear. Good morning, YouTube. Good morning, YouTube. So, now look.
Storage place.
What the f-
360C. The shitty one. They stuck in the old Buick dealership.
Good morning, it's KC1, you already know. Make sure you subscribe, like, share, comment this video already so you don't have to do it later. Simple. Now, I don't know if I'm going to be vlogging today or not. It's a rainy day, so it's a sad day. And I didn't get enough sleep, so it's tough, but I don't know. I might have the energy, I might not. Hey, Katona. Katona. Hold on. Just give me one minute. Hey, Katona. Dang, you can't hear. Hey, Katona. Turn off Xbox.
Debs, how old are you?
16.
Too risky.
Yeah.
Feds could prosecute you as an adult.
15.
Oh, my gosh. Hey, Katona.
You seem younger.
Oh. Yep, turned off. See? Simple. Hop in and hear the exhaust. Just gotta grab a few things before I skedaddle out of here. Yep. And then I'm about to put y'all in my bag because I don't feel like carrying y'all. My arm is tired, G. Dang. Gotta switch up the other arm. Now, is the quality crispy? I don't know. Look, we should be doing open gym today again. And I think I'm gonna use the GoPro for this, for open gym this time, because it will get the full, you know, the whole thing, because, you know, got that 360 view. Ooh, it's 7:13. I gotta skedaddle out of here, so I'm going.
Nah, fuck that.
Hey, what's up, dude? Check it out, though. So look, today is September 5th, Wednesday, 7:48 p.m. Now you probably wondering, like, where are they at? Why they not at school? Check it. So my coach on some crazy stuff, you feel me? Bro talking about, we gotta go to lifting. We gotta go to lifting at 6 a.m. And then after lifting, we gotta shoot free throws. And then after the free throws, we gotta go back to school. So you feel me? You know, I'm sweating, so I'm like, dang. I'm sweating, I'm just nonstop sweating. I'm like, I need a fan, you feel me? Oh, snap, the mic dangling. So I'm like, I need a fan. I'm like, man, come on. I'm like, I need a fan, let's go to Walmart, bro. Like, real quick, cause I can't be doing this sweating stuff in school. I don't know, I'm finna ask. Do you know where the little fans is that you attach to the bottom of your phone and then, you know, it just.
Fans?
Like the little mini portable fans you could attach to your bottom of your phone.
Oh, those little portable fans. Well, I shouldn't say that, but they're supposed to be over there by hardware.
Okay.
Yeah. You know, because they're moving everything. That's why I should have said that, but that's where they're supposed to be.
Alright, thanks. Yeah, we finna go get one of those. You feel me? Plug to the bottom of my phone. Put it like that. And we all good. Now, if this.
We really moved it.
This shit not here?
I can't hear.
That's tough. You look for one? Right
here. No, I was talking about when I did come to Walmart.
We in Walmart. You feel me? They didn't change it up in this place, man. Waterloo.
Dang.
Dang. Whoa. Whoa. Where the fans at? But we finna update y'all when I get the fan, though. So we gonna be back.
See this dummy back here.
Ash, you feel me? Hey, no more being hot in class, boy.
This big.
I don't feel nothing.
We outside. The wind is blowing.
Oh. Ha, stop it.
Yo, my door wasn't closed this whole time. There we go. Here.
Man, you recording something? Hold on, let me put my seat on.
Man, we done been through everything just for this.
That's because of you.
And this.
Over here slow, don't
and they didn't have this for iPhone, so I had to buy this, which cost me $10, so I just wasted $20. Anyway, who?
You broke the toilet.
Yeah. Anyways, man, we finna go back to school, bro. School start at 7:45. It's 8:07. But the period ends at 8:29, so we didn't miss all of it, at least.
I'm thirsty.
Thirsty?
Yeah.
You sweating too? Work.
No, not really.
All right, man. We finna catch up with y'all at school, man. Stay cool, bro. Stay cool. I'm not even finna do the hand thing, bro. Alright, bro. Peace out.
If the quality is looking weird, it was on a different thing. Now, good morning. You feel me? Good morning. Or good afternoon, as y'all watching, probably. I had to stick two vlogs in there because I knew that it wasn't enough minutes. I'm not about to put a 6-minute video on YouTube. That's not going like that. That's tough. All right, says YouTube creators, your month in review is here. Let's see what they talk about. I'm gonna open it together real quick. Focus, focus, focus. Stay focused. I got more subscribers than that. But you have 792 minutes watched this month. That's 13.2 whole hours. That's good. Okay, here's how your channel did this month. But we need to do better than that. Come on, son. We need to do better than that. This look, we need to at least have over 1,000 and over 20. And over this. We gotta do better. We gotta do better. Can you see me? Simple. We gotta do better than that. Where y'all at? Don't share to yourself. That's not the point of sharing. Sharing is when you go share on your social media and everybody else watch it. Just in case they're interested. Duh. Simple. So when other people see it, I can get more minutes. More hours, you feel me? I might do more uploads. Depends. But, I guess that's all I have to say to y'all. Really. Yeah, I guess that's all I have to say for right now, but, I might see Tony, I might not. Or this might be the end of the video. If it is, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, share, all that. Do all of it. Maybe it'll be better. Make sure you do all of it. Simple. It's like, it's 6:46 in the morning. It's September 6th, Thursday. Simple. Alright, go.
Down my wristwatch, 2018 my year watch. Bitch, I'm only flying from the clear watch. Yeah, that's the jet, so I chop it with a tag when I land. Put the engine in the real watch. And we back to back, Billy's all mad black. Hit the sport, throw that bitch up in the gear. I heard of some choppers in here, huh? What'd you make this year? Anyway, some hammers in here, pistol clappers in here, kidnappers in here. We just got left in the jungle and turned into some animals, bitch. We adopters in here. Pull up, shooting shit from mid range. Bitch, you Toronto Raptors in here. Mama told me can't live in fear. I changed the atmosphere. Ayy, nigga, I ain't drunk that act in a year. Only if Cap was here. I don't talk that shit, I ain't nigga rap career.